I'll feel the fear for you. I'll cry your tears for you.
It's made out of tissue paper. Well, not tissue paper, like napkins. Look at these.
Even little nappies. I fall down,
you fill them up with
sweet. When you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. If I
how
fall,
cute is this chocolate duck?
You'll fall. And if I rise, we'll rise together. When I smile, you'll smile. And don't worry about me. Don't worry about me.
Two hats. I haven't taken anything out of the packaging yet, because obviously it's probably better to keep it in packaging nice and clean for the minute. It's so cute.
I'll cry your tears for you. I'll do anything I can to make you comfortable. Even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. I'll climb the hills you face. I'll do this in your place. I do
waking.
Anything to go through it instead.
Waking on a Monday. Getting ready for your baby shower.
Even if I fall down, when you're not around, don't worry about me.
We're now going back to work at 1:30.
Time is
in
the essence
of life. Yes. Good job though. Good job we started as normal. And got all stuff done.
We rise together. When I smile.
Or is it technical?
It's extremely technical.
Or is it engineering?
It's a bit of both actually.
So we bought all these tools, especially for Rory's bits and pieces.
Oh, shaky hands.
Just found out it's a negative result, so woohoo! So it's all systems go. It was since the time we woke up, anyway. So we woke up this morning early as normal, didn't stop us. So we had to sort out the room because you were obviously coming again, so everything had to go back upstairs again in the loft for all the Winnie the Pooh stuff. Yeah, clean the bathrooms, do everything because you're coming over to stay and look after the dogs. Alan's out here preparing your Rory's plaque. Oh, that's so cool. Let me see. A piece of 100-acre wood. Look at the whole floor. It's covered. When you're not around, so Alan's been working hard in the garden. Ready for the reveal?
And what was my brief? What was it you needed?
Fall,
first attempt, so bear with me.
Oh! Oh my god, I love it. There is another nappy one there.
When I smile,
these are the tablecloths. I still don't have tables, but I have tablecloths.
And don't worry about
this is the Winnie the Pooh.
Don't worry about me.
It's called a backdrop. And then you have balloons on either side of that. Paper lanterns. Oh, I've got all just plates actually.
I'll feel the fear.
Yeah, so it's all coming good. I'm really pleased with those.
I'll do anything.
And Harry's mum, I'm giving a video, doing a video. Hello! So, just to show you. So I've kind of done like, I don't know if you've seen the Winnie the Pooh light that I got Rory for his bedroom. So it's kind of this, like a lantern thing. So this is called a nappy cake. Yes, there is such a thing. So I made a nappy cake with some sugar. Even if I thought I could put something in there, it's just a jar. And this one, and then this one here. I don't know if you want to be involved with this one. So this one here, I bought some items of clothing for Rory, but it's going to be like his first outfit, so if you like, and I didn't know whether you wanted to be involved with that, and then I would hang them on here on display.
Recording.
Don't worry about me.
I'm expecting it to be painted. That is perfect. That is so cool. How does the lid come off?
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, smell that.
Wax.
That is amazing. I absolutely love it. And I think she will love it.
So, Katie, while you're out having your meal with Emily and everybody else, guess what me and Auntie Ali are doing?
Hi, Katie!
Holding your tent down.
And looking after dogs.
And looking after dogs is Teddy. And these two you already know. Ah, see? So my conversation with you. Katie, shall we get a haul? No, she says. No, Mother, we don't need a haul. Can you see the poles coming out?
The tent's going to take off.
Yeah. We're waiting for Alan to come, who's half an hour away. So we're literally holding it down until he comes.
So, Katie, this is the day of the preparation. This is the Saturday before the baby shower. So, just need to get your donuts. We've got to get some more ratchet straps because the tent keeps blowing away. And we've done a few trips to Woking, and I'm just going to get some balloons now from Mum's.
So this is my laundry basket, which is hopefully going to be the air balloon basket. It's my first time making this thing, and I can't find the long balloons that I ordered from Amazon, and I'm like, oh crap, if I can't find them, I can't do it. So I'm hoping I will come across. And the funniest thing is, you see these are broom handles. So we needed the poles to make the air balloon, so to rest the balloons on. So I had to go and buy some broom handles. Brush handles from B&Q, and the people are like looking at me because I'm kind of out with four broom handles. So yeah, let's hope. Fingers crossed. So, Katie, we're coming to Screwfix now. It's now 10:44. I'm as relaxed as anything, so I just think what will be. And yeah, so we've just gone to get some more ratchet straps because Alan's now got to go and get the table, Jamie's table, from Emily's house, so he needs more ratchet straps to do that because his ratchet straps are now on the tent. Your cake is now arriving at Yaya's. Yaya was like, why didn't you tell me there was a cake coming? Mother, I did. No, you didn't. Yes, I did. No, you didn't. I said, Mother, I did. I said, Alan's a witness. So yeah, the cake's coming now. So it's all starting to progress, my dear. So it's all for little Rory. We can't wait for Rory. So here's Alan with the ratchet straps. If you ever want to borrow any ratchet straps, we have plenty now. We've got eight here. And how many are on the tent?
I've got five on the tent and I've got another one at home somewhere. Don't worry
about me. That's what I mean. Like, you know, we were just saying, like, the cost just keeps going up and up and up. At the end of the day, this is our only opportunity, and we want to make it memorable. Even if it all goes wrong, hang on.
Abigail better make sure it's our only opportunity.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I said that to Alan when we were in Premier Inn. I went, we've set the bar high now. We're going to have to do this for Abigail too when it happens.
Because I always do them too small. I was like, okay, no. I'm absolutely covered. My bed's covered. Oh, my God. And it's all over my face. Oh. I thought I'm always too timid with these things.
Do you know what you look like? You're Charlie in the Chocolate Factory. Like, oh, jeez. Yeah, because mine's coming down. And here's Sophie and me doing this. We're doing your art. Look, this is all for Rory. And we're losing Sophie over there.
This amazing arch that they're trying to do here, Katie.
Which is really difficult.
It is absolutely amazing.
Your mum's working so hard. Oh, we all are.
Yeah. And Alan. Alan is busy doing the little ones over here, the little baby ones, which are apparently to do with Winnie Pooh colours.
Messenger. She said to me, I would advise you not to do the decorations until tomorrow.
Really?
She doesn't know, does she?
Good job. Good job for doing it today.
Probably need a week to do this, right?
Alan, wee!
Balloon hands.
They have numbers of access.
You are really thirsty as well. Do you have the other balloons?
Wow, look at that big balloon.
This is Alison entering her bedroom.
This is my bedroom.
Was your bedroom?
Was my bedroom.
We are sitting here doing these balloons, and this intelligent young man here goes, it's not going to fit through the door. And he's right, it won't fit through the doorway. See the problems you've caused?
This is Auntie Ali's road right now. It is absolutely pissing it down. Her garden's like this. Instead of you. But even if I fall down, when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. 'Cause if I fall, you fall. And if I rise, we rise together. When I smile, you smile. And don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. If I fall, you'll fall. And if I rise, we rise together. When I smile, you'll smile. And don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. I'll feel the fear for you. I'll cry your tears for you.
I'll do anything I can to make you comfortable. Even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. 'Cause if I fall, you'll fall. And if I rise, we'll rise together. When I smile, you'll smile. And don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Feel the fear for you, I'll cry your tears for you, I'll do anything I can to make you comfortable. Even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. I'll climb the hills you face, I'll do this in your place. I'd do anything to go through it instead of you. But even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. 'Cause if I fall, you fall. I'll feel the fear for you, I'll cry your tears for you, I'll do anything I can to make you comfortable. Even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. 'Cause if I fall, you fall. And if I rise, we'll rise together. When I smile, you'll smile. And don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Feel the fear for you, I'll cry your tears for you, I'll do anything I can to make you comfortable. Even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. don't worry about me. I'll climb the hills you face, I'll do this in your place. I'd do anything to go through it instead of you. But even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. 'Cause if I fall, you fall. And if I rise, we rise together. When I smile, you smile. And don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. 'Cause if I fall,
yes, he does.
I'm going to do one. Thank you, everyone, for coming. And it's an amazing spread that's been put on. So thank you, everyone, for your individual and combined efforts. Also, thank you for the wonderful gifts. Rory will love them. We're really excited that it's not going to be too long until he's here. I'd like you to give Katie a round of applause, because she's going to be the best mum ever.
Yay!
Well, you've got to put your hand on there.
I'll feel the fear for you, I'll cry your tears for you, I'll do anything I can to make you comfortable. Even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. 'Cause if I fall, you fall. And if I rise, we'll rise together. When I smile, you'll smile. And don't worry about me. Don't worry about me. Feel the fear for you, I'll cry your tears for you, I'll do anything I can to make you comfortable. Even if I fall down when you're not around, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me.